it's kind of weird how we teach babies to talk. Like, we just point at random objects and, like, high-pitched, repetitively label it. We're like,
lamp!
You know what I really want to say to a baby? I want to be like, hey, baby. This isn't actually a cup. It's a collection of molecules called atoms. And those are made up of smaller things called quarks. And science is now finding that that's pretty much made up of empty space. So I don't really know what this is. But we're just going to call it a cup.